Clive.
Go on, then. Rubbing me blind, you know. It'd better all be here. You'll not find a better price than that. It'd better all be here. Finished, are you? The stew's
so what do I owe the honour? So, what'll it be? It'd last you a good while. Anything else?
I dare not think. A stroke of good fortune, perhaps?
I hope you're right.
So do I.
Has claimed them all.
Let's see what we've got next.
be mad enough to tame such a beast. For.
Together.
just the beginning.
Quickly, before we're cut off for good.
If it is like the others, the entrance to the inner sanctum will be at the foot of the crystal. We're almost there.
Thank you. Once we step onto that bridge, we'll be easy targets.
Then we better move quickly.
Thank you. knows no bounds. We cannot allow it to spread any further.
you?
Yes, you should. Save your strength for the mother crystal.
Bloody armies here.
Stand back, Joshua. I'm summoning Ifrit.
Stop, Clive. You mustn't. We still have a long way to go. If you tap your strength here, you'll have none left to destroy the heart.
Then you'd rather die?
Surprised to see us.
How did you?
Gav. He told us exactly where you'd be. Even sniffed out a crack in the castle wall. And when we saw the heavens come crashing down, we had no choice but to believe him. It's been quite a day.
To what do we owe this honor?
A debt I would see repaid.
Prince Dion. It's good to see you well.
So, this must be Ifrit. Your uncle bade me give you a message. Listen to your heart and guide your steel true. Your father would expect no less. That is all.
Thank you.
For everything, Your Highness.
Dion, please.
You do realize the only thing we've freed so far is this wall from its foundations, right? Now, if your lord and ladyship's quite finished...
Well said, Gav. We have work to do.
I suppose there's all I can say to make you change your mind. So I'll just tell you to stay safe. None won't take kindly to losing a best customer, especially after letting us carry all this stuff all the way to Ash.
And we wouldn't want to anger old Nan.
You mean, you'll buy some offers? Let me show you me wares. Is there... How else you need? Thank you. Is there how else you need? You? Righto, here you go. Thank you. All done then. Anything else I can make for you?
I couldn't have made it this far without you, Torgo.
Each parting brings the hope of reunion. I missed you, Clive.
I missed you too.
If Sid were here today, I reckon he'd be proud of you, Clive.
He'd be proud of us all.
There is still much I would learn of your tale, once this day is done. Until then, all who might come between me and such knowledge shall answer to my spear.
I do not envy them.
You see, Clive, we're not alone. If we are to win the day, we must all play our part. And ours. Ours lies beyond those doors.